Hello friends, welcome to Celebrity Nation. In this video, we talk about Anna Karina's family. If you are a new viewer in this channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Anna Karina was a Danish-French film actress, director, writer, and singer. She born on September 22, 1940 and died 14th December 2019. Years active 1959 to 2019. She married 5 times. In 2009, she married Maurice Cooks. In 1961, after working together on Le Petit Soldat, Karina and Jean-Luc Godard were married and divorced in 1967. Karina remarried several times. She was married to French actor Pierre Fabre from 1968 to 1974. Then Daniel Deauville from 1978 to 1981. And the American film actor Dennis Berry from 1982 to 1994. Karina's mother was a dress shop owner, and her father left the family a year after she was born. Information collected from internet. If I do any mistake in this video, please comment below and share this video. Thanks for watching this video.